Trust me, no matter how good mental wellness you have, physical wellness you have, if you do not have a social wellness, you are going to suffer on a great length. Trust me, no matter how good mental wellness you have, physical wellness you have, if you do not have a social wellness, you are going to suffer on a great length. Loneliness is even deadlier than obesity and smoking. Deadlier. If someone is smoking cigarette and you say that he is killing himself, he is hurting his lungs and all those things, but you don't think in the same way when you see someone is lonely for one day. If someone is alone, someone is not able to come out of his things, you'd never think about sympathetically for that person. Those kind of people can do more harm to society as well, because they are lonely and they are not socially connected. So loneliness, alone kills thousands and thousands of people, and it's just invisible. The condition which could be cured by just simple human interaction. There are thousands of chronic conditions could be avoided if we have a simple social interaction. A person's risk of death increases by 45% if he is lonely. Loneliness as a disease is the biggest disease right now on the earth. Things in the world are more easy to connect, but we are becoming more disconnected. Despite having the connection. In urban area where there is more crowd, we have more loneliness. In the open environment, in the villages where there is not crowded, there is a lesser loneliness. Solo feeling is a wonderful feeling, right? What is the difference between solitude and loneliness? Solitude is that when you take an attempt and effort to be alone with yourself, to be in peace and think about certain things in being in peace. Number one. So decision of choice of you being solitude, and it's a wonderful thing when you want to improve your life, go solo, travel solo, be solo and all. Loneliness is that you want to share something with you, you want someone to care for you, but there is no one to communicate with, no one to look after about you, no one even to share your thoughts about you, right? That's where you have loneliness. So solitude is different in loneliness. Solitude is wonderful thing to have for your improvement. But if you have someone who's suffering about the loneliness, your parent or some brother, please take a phone, communicate with, understand that person, because loneliness is a very, very big concern right now. Don't glorify loneliness. Oh, I was alone by myself and I travel and being alone and all those things. That's beautiful for a certain point of the day. That's a beautiful in a month if you take a few days for the lonely trip and all those things, beautiful. But don't glorify being alone. Loneliness requires lots of exercises and activities. How you can prevent loneliness? What are the best practices to prevent the loneliness? More artificial intelligence is coming, more lonelier we are becoming. We are taking our own decision using the technology. Technology is making us more lonelier day by day. Even though the technology's job is to make our life easier, our life more intelligent, but it is making us lonelier. So technology is connecting us undoubtedly, but it is making us lonely. Nothing can replace the human social interaction.